ago, came around the house here, right here, and in this watering can right here, well, were the paws of a thief. Yeah. We had at least two, maybe three, large raccoons coming in, getting our water. And do you know what they were doing? Well, they let me know. They put their hands up. And it was so cute. I was like, oh, my heart was like, they're just trying to wash their hands. Because they don't lick their hands. They need water. And I'm like, well, I wonder which came first.